there was things that wasn't right in my first game and the way I felt, and that could be to do with the fact I was the number one seed. I've got to get a little bit more nasty and just have that, you know, punch the air when I win a winner leg. I was trying to be Mr. Nice, and I just didn't feel right.
And Yadi Reynolds, the Welshman, is accounted for in straight sets. Glenn Durrant, not at his very best.
You know, to win 3-0 against someone as classy as Dean and still come off disappointed pretty much sums me up, really. I'm just beginning to learn how to win. That mental side of the game is, you know, it's a fundamental part of sport, and I think that's probably been the secret. I mean, the opening time when I came to Lakeside, I was in that VIP room all the time. You know, I sampled the atmosphere, but I was never away from the place. And I found a local workerman's club, and they get on great with me, and I get on great with them. They open the club at 9:30 in the morning for me, lock the door, and, you know, I get an hour, 2 hours on my own with my travelling partner for a good practice. I've been going on a couple of walks into Frimley, into Camberley, and just sampling things around and just getting away from the place. So just learned with experience what, you know, what to do with my time. I'm really happy in the BDO. I'm really happy being there, world number one. I'm really happy being the world master. What I would say is if I won Lakeside, I would honour the trophy. I would remain in the BDO. Most nights I go to sleep, I think of that winning dart, you know, to win Lakeside and how I'd react. You know, I'm a proud Teesider, and I just feel like I'm doing things for Middlesbrough. I'm really proud of my roots and where I'm from.